Okay, this is another quick test here. In the other video, I saw that the focus sometimes were flickering. So I have switched to Eye Detect Autofocus to see if this is better, if it hunts back to the guitars and back to me or something like that. Let me try to focus something closer to the screen again. Yeah, it got it there and back to me. Yes. What if I move back to when I am playing my guitar? Maybe I can put the camera a little further down. Yeah, is my eye and face still in focus? It looks like it. So maybe this is a better way for autofocus. Let me move the camera up again there. So what if I put my hand here? Will it focus on my hand? The focus is all over the place right now. It's back on my face there. Is it on my hand? Doesn't really. Yeah, maybe it is. Okay, sorry for these test videos, but I have to try it out. Yeah, I don't know. I'm going to edit this short one again and see if the focus is maybe better. I don't know. Okay, bye bye.